there! Welcome to our drawing tutorial. Today we will see how to draw a cabin in the snow. So here you can see that I'm using my cyan pen to draw the cabin in the snow. I'm starting with its shed. I'm using my ruler and my black pen to draw a chimney. I'm using the same cyan pen again. Here's my favorite black pen. I'm back to the cyan pen. I'm using a thin black pen to draw the window. Here comes my cyan pen again. I'm using the same thin pen again to draw the door. Here's my cyan pen again. Let's draw another window. Here's my favorite black pen again. And I'm drawing some trees covered with snow. I'm using my thin black pen again. Let's give it a wooden texture. Here are some footprints in the snow. Now I'm drawing some trees behind the cabin with my blue pen. I'm using my yellow pencil. I'm using my cyan pencil. I'm using my pencil to color the chimney. Now I'm using my brown pencil. In the window and the door, I'm using a pale orange colored pencil. I'm using my pencil. I'm drawing the smoke coming out of the chimney with my pencil. My drawing is done. Thank you so much for watching.